So 20 minutes later, we got to see a pond. We crossed through water. We have a little bit of a tired filly. I might be out just a hair too long, but we're almost home. And she's staying a little farther back than I'd like. But she is not trying to walk ahead of us. That's a good girl right there, right there. Good girl. Tricky is, of course, being mostly perfect, because he is Mr. Perfect.